I really liked the process and what we needed to do. The moment that final whistle went, very emotional for me, definitely. A massive, massive day for me, playing at Loftus, where I started my Super Rugby and Currie Cup career. And, you know, the support was so great. I can actually say nothing else than thank you to the support. You know, from Monday onwards, we heard that the tickets were selling out, and so we know we've got unconditional supporters, and that was amazing. That's why we did the lap at the end, just to say thank you. And to be honest with you, that last 5 minutes, the game could have gone either way, and you know, the crowd was amazing.